here with Steven Schumacher, president of Only in Cartersville Bartow Tourism. Steven, the first thing I want to ask you is, what does football mean to this
country? Well, I'm originally not from here. I grew up in the Northeast. I've been a Georgia resident now for over a decade in this community for a year, and I've learned very quickly that football is essential to the South and especially the Cartersville. Everyone knows Trevor Lawrence, but this team being 7-0 and undefeated is an institution here in Cartersville, and it's super important, but great too because it brings a lot of people from neighboring communities out here to see Cartersville, but also, you know, perform as a team and as one family.
So tell us all about the Cartersville Tourism in Bartow County. What's going on here?
What isn't? We are known as kind of Georgia's Museum City. We have three Smithsonian affiliated museums, the Telescience Museum, the Booth Western Art Museum, and the Savoy Automobile Museum. Historic downtown with shopping and dining. On the sports side, we have Lake Point Sports down in Emerson and Barnsley Resort up in Adairsville. So this county is vast, but we have a lot of cool tourism assets here, with our museums being one of the key ones here.
Okay, let's talk food,
sure.
Restaurants, shops, your historic downtown.
Yeah.
What do people need to know about that?
Just get downtown. You'll have so many options. One of my favorites is Noble in Maine. It's a coffee shop, Table 20, Largos. Our brewery is called Drowned Valley, which is one of the, it's the only brewery in town, but it's won multiple awards. Excellent items there. They just launched a brand new coffee product, coffee beer. I don't know if it's a coffee stout, but it's with Noble in Maine. They partnered with a local local spot to have this really cool beer. Great shopping. It's About Time Boutique, really cool boutique store, and a new store called Tis the Season. For the Christmas season, they have a ton of Christmas items that they have there that's really, really neat and great for the holidays.
Okay, my last question for you. You have a festival tomorrow.
Yes.
What are the upcoming events that people need to attend
sure.
and check out?
We have the Euharlee Covered Bridge Festival is tomorrow all day down in Euharlee at Joey Frank Harris Park. Make sure you go down there if you have some time tomorrow. Our amazing annual Christmas parade that runs right around the school here. It's a huge tradition here. That's December 7th. That's on a Thursday. And all these events that we have are really special in the community, but we'd love to have visitors come in as well.
Steven, thank you so much for being a partner, a friend of GBB, and being here today.
Thank you so much.